Welcome to Heatline Freeze Protection Systems. Eliminate damage from ice dams with Heatline's advanced Paladin roof de-icing system. These remarkable products are used in the harshest climates and have proven reliability. All Heatline products employ self-regulating conductive polymer technology. Heatline heating cables are specially blended combinations of polymer and conductive carbon that create electrical paths between parallel bus wires at every point along their circuit length. Heatline self-regulating heating cables automatically adjust heat output at every point microscopically along their length. Heat is supplied safely and efficiently when and where needed, increasing heat output with cold and decreasing heat output with warmth. They will not overheat and can be installed on a variety of roofing materials. The Paladin for Roof can be used in a variety of residential and commercial roofing applications and can be installed on many roof surfaces including asphalt, metal, shingle, tile, and more. The standard installation method requires a serpentine or sawtooth pattern along the edge of the roof line using roof clips. The separation and placement of the clips in this pattern varies with roof design. Install the roof clips under the leading edge of the shingle using adhesive and/or fasteners. For the best results, allow the adhesive to fully cure prior to installing the heating cable. Install roof clips in a manner that will allow the heating cable to serpentine on the overhang area of the roof. This is the part that extends past the building wall. The installation of the roof clips is generally completed from one side of the roof line to the other in order to provide protection along the entire roof edge. The spacing width and height of the roof clips during installation depends on the roof design. Consult the Paladin for Roof installation manual for proper parameters. Once the roof clips are secure, you may begin to install the heating cable. Generally, it is best to start at the power supply end so you do not end up running too short. If you are near the power supply, make sure you create a drip loop in the cable so water does not flow down the cable and into the electrical outlet. When placing the heating cable in the roof clips, extend the heating cable loop at the bottom beyond the roof edge and into the gutter. When you are ready to secure the heating cable in the clips, use pliers to close the clips, gently holding the heating cable in place. Do not crush the cable or attempt to pull it through the clip once secured. After the heating cable has been installed through the roof clips, continue into the gutter with a single pass extending all the way to the opposite end of the gutter and into the downspout. While laying the heating cable in the gutter, apply a UV-resistant cable tie to connect the bottom of each serpentine loop to the heating cable laying in the gutter. When heat tracing downspouts, a special downspout hanger bracket should be used to avoid any mechanical damage to the heating cable. If the downspout is where the heating cable ends, it should stop at the edge of the downspout with a loop doubling back. All direct plug, job-ready Heatline heating cable systems come complete with an inline ground fault circuit protection. The inline GFCI device also provides a visual operation light that shows when the heating cable system is under power. For more than 25 years, Heatline products continue to provide unmatched performance, efficiency, reliability, and product longevity. Heatline Advanced Heating Cable Systems. Expertise, quality care, and performance.